Hi, I'm Dr. Robin Silverman, Child and Teen Development Specialist and the creator of the Powerful Words Character System. This month, the powerful word is integrity. What a great word. Integrity is at the foundation of all character. In fact, character and integrity are inextricably intertwined. Character reflects a particular set of values. Integrity is the grit to uphold them. If you don't have integrity, it compromises all other parts of your character. Integrity is vital to our relationships as well as the connection to oneself. Integrity is about being oneself, one's values, one's principles, one's word, and one's standards and beliefs. It's raw honesty and the deepest regard for oneself and others. Creating a strong foundation of integrity has big advantages as your child becomes part of the workforce. According to several studies, integrity, along with honesty and humility, can predict superior job performance. And it's been argued that such traits predict better job performance even more so than agreeableness and conscientiousness. And that was in the Journal of Personality and Individual Differences in March 2011. This month, we'll be talking about choosing right over wrong, truth-telling over lying, and honesty over cheating. But we'll also talk about the importance of being authentic and true to oneself. This can be tough when peer pressure can be relentless, and children are used to blending many times rather than sticking out in a crowd. How can young people keep their goals and their values in the forefront when peer pressure can be so powerful? How can they express their views without alienating others? We'll be talking about this month. Please talk about the important ways to show integrity with your children over the month. There are so many interesting conversations to have, and because integrity is at the foundation of a character, it's vital that we help our children safeguard it in their relationships with others, but also in their relationship with themselves. Thank you so much for being part of the Powerful Words character family. We would love to hear from you and hear how your children and your family are showing integrity this month. In the meantime, we wish you a very, very powerful month. Goodbye, everyone.